What I loved about, like no other interview I've done before, is that you continued to ask the angels for their guidance, which allowed me to stay connected to my heart. And that was beautiful, because typically we, in interviews, you get egotistical about your answers and where you're going, and you were constantly doing what you say you do, and that's connecting with the angels. And I appreciate that.